And yes, today's one of those days where I don't give a word about my hair or makeup, so sorry about that. Anyway, if you couldn't tell from the intro or the title below, yes, I am doing my summer beach bag essentials. And before I start, I just want to say that I am not those types of people who bring a load to the beach, because I mean, it's just the beach. It's not like you're going for a sleepover. Unless you're going for a sleepover afterwards, then your beach bag would probably be full. But why not bring an extra bag for that? I have no idea what I'm saying right now. So before I just talk a lot of nonsense, let's get into the video.
So for my beach bag, I have this black one from H&M, which on it has names of capitals and white font, as you can see. And I actually got it for free from one of the grand openings, and I think it's just the perfect size for everything you need. To keep all my essentials in, I have my Zoella Beauty makeup bag, and I love this to death, mainly one, because it fits so much, and two, it is just so cute. So of course you gotta have your sunblock, and this one is the Ocean Potion Sun Care with SPF 70 in it. And I enjoy lotion types of sunblock better because I feel like mists don't last as long. So this next one is Hair Energizer in the scent of Ocean Breeze, and I love to apply this on my hair before or after I jump into the sea, and this basically just gives my hair more volume and those beachy waves. For me, my lips get chapped quite a lot, so chapstick is a must. I like to have a choice, one mainly for moisturizing and another for a bit of color. After being in the sea for a while, my skin tends to get dry as well sometimes, so having body lotion with me is always useful. And recently, I've been obsessed with the Creamily Madly Dreamy Body Lotion by Zoella. Out of my little essential bag, I like to keep little things such as my hairbrush, and here I am realizing that I have hair all over it. Keeping a drink with you to stay hydrated is never wrong. So of course it's the beach, and duh, you gotta have your sunglasses, unless you want your eyes to burn out. Is that a thing? I don't know. Now because I'm not a massive bookworm, I like to have an activity book with me, which is always fun because you never know when you're going to get bored.
Alright guys, that's the end of my video. Hope you all enjoyed it. If you did, make sure you give it a big thumbs up if you did. And also if you haven't seen my previous video, click right over here to go see it. And also I want to say a big thank you to my friends Kesha and Kimberly for helping me film this video. And I'll be leaving their social media down in the description below. And if you're new to my channel, go ahead and subscribe and click the button right over there. And with all that said, I am going to go now, and I'll see you guys later.